Well, with moderation, too much gin can be dangerous for a pure young girl.
And what's wrong with a drop of danger, Mr. Fagan? After all, that's the only bit of excitement we have around here, right, boys? Let me tell you about it, come here. Who would deny us these small pleasures? Small pleasures, small pleasures. Who would deny us these? Gin, toddies, large measures, most of them if you please. I love it, I love it. Life is a game of chance. I never tire of it, leading this merry dance. If you don't mind never go without things, it's a fine life.
It's a fine.
Thank you.
to you, but it does me up good to know that I raised you so. Reminds me of the old you, when I attended Miss Oliver dancing studio. Of course, I never graduated. They threw me out for stealing the old queen's purse. But speaking of the queen, we might have her tea. I bet she'd come too, but not that prime minister, not but a ruddy commoner. Right, here we go. Oh, would you rather a shop?
Anything.
Oh,